got the guitar, it needed a neck reset. And to get the action low, they shaved the bridge, reset the neck, and made the bridge tall again. In the process, I made the saddle slot much wider than the stock, and that allowed me to intonate it to high level. Chip Oatley here. I've been on the set of the Chip Oatley Cowboy Cooking Show, and they asked me to come over and play this guitar in a standard tuning. But I never played the guitar in standard tuning, so I were tuned. We tuned it up, I believe. Let's make sure. Aha. My high E was flat. Okay, so I'll play chords and do lame things, but you can still hear that it plays and sounds good. That's why I did the other stuff. Thank you. anyway, good pickup. That's the that's my demo of concert tuning. I'll go all up for the full four finger G. Let's see if he can do it. Rings like a bell, man. Action is low. And the track is fast. Thank you. It's a nice box. It has a really wonderful tone, and it plays very nicely, easily. Okay, so the recorder thing is turned down. Yeah, we got an amp here. It's turned up a little bit. EQ's messed with just a teeny bit, and there's no reverb or other effects on it. Sounding system in there. I think it's a dual element to piezo system. I put it in a while back and don't remember.